So here we are, a bit ahead. Last day of the holidays. Only day that's actually looked like it's going to be flyable. It's a little bit light. There's no one else here. But you're about to see some really good scenery. If not, one heck of a top to bottom.
Feels all right. Is it enough? Wing looks okay. Bugger it, let's give it a go. Sometimes when we get in really good lift, we want a bit of pressure on our brakes. As you can see, that pulls down the back of the wing, and we can actually reduce speed down to minimum sink. Now where exactly it is up and down here is unknown. You start to get a feel for it. Generally just a little bit of pressure, you can feel it slowing down. You should be able to get to minimum sink. It slows down your forward speed, but it reduces your vertical speed. This can make the most of any lift that you can find, whether it be thermals or ridge soaring. So, we've got enough height. We've got this cliff here that I'm trying to get some height on. Wind's not quite enough. We've got that gap we need to fly over to the next cliff, but we need to be high enough or need to be strong enough wind to give us the lift to stay up. And we can go all the way over to Seaton, which is that town over there. I think it's something like a 24K out and return or 27K. As you can see with sea riser control, what this is doing is actually pulling on the sea risers rather than the very trailing edge, changing angle of attack more than anything on one side, just like a kite. But it keeps it nice and clean. See, there's no nasty creases as it goes. Therefore, I can fly at hands up speed, still maintain a good authority of control. So I had a plan for a bottom landing. I've been scratching around for a while now. The wind seems to have picked up. There's an increase in some lift in certain areas. So now we're now back to the top. My girlfriend's just come up with the dog and they're gonna go down the path, down to the beach. I may go out over the water, do some wing overs, and then meet down there.
Unless no one else, if there's no one else, you take
Went southwesterly on me, that bit ahead. So that wasn't going to work out too well. So we've come to Eype. We've got some company. So let's get a second sight in.
View. Can I do a couple of beats of this one so I can get that height? Oh, this is working. I think that's a peregrine. Yeah. Does not get better than flying with three peregrines. Go out to the end of these cliffs. We go around there. We're going to see what sort of cliffs we've got over that way. If we connect, we can probably get up to that one as well. Can't get enough height here. So we shall go back downwind. Yeehaw! Downwind we go.
Moving like the rain. Take out my soul.